The money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stick up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature. Zeds disappear like second nature. On the same block like an hour later. Whole team eating, but it's only right. There's a spare plate, but you're the phony type. J-Hus ugly in it. Baby, 1 minute. You're looking wicked. Ayo, I started off gentle. My stroke ain't mental. My lifestyle eventful. I didn't mean to offend you. Fendi belt saying I style like I'm mental. Moving wild and mental. I made another 5 this week. Your money playing hide and seek. I don't even like to speak. I just tell him hi and bye.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Patriots going up against the Eagles.
Larry, this 2017 season has given us enough thrills to last a lifetime, and now only one game remains, and it's the one we've all been waiting for, as EA Sports is proud to welcome you to coverage of Super Bowl 52 from two-year-old U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden, and it is our extreme privilege to be on hand for the Super Bowl. And I can't help but look down on this field, partner, and think about the history of this game and all the great players, all the great teams that have stood on the field for this moment. So special.
This game is so historic that while we call the Super Bowl now, that wasn't even the name of the first couple. It's the AFL-NFL World Championship game before the Super Bowl really took hold. And think about the Green Bay Packers winning the first two that got us kicked off and started towards where we are today.
And with the whole world watching, at the end of this game, at the end of tonight, one of these two sides, they get to etch their name in NFL immortality.
No doubt about it. They hold up the ultimate symbol of victory in this league, the Lombardi Trophy.
Well over 100 million people watching around the world. Welcome to you all. Super Bowl 52 underway from Minneapolis. This is taken at the 3. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. Time Patriot. It's LeGarrette Blount. Takes this to the 27. Give him 4 yards. And they're 6 yards away from picking up the first here on second down. Again, here's Blount. And he'll get about 3 here as he's out to the 30. Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3. They'll run it now out of the gun. And Blount loses the football.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. So on fourth down, here's the veteran left-footed punter Donnie Jones to kick it away. Back deep, Danny Amendola for New England. This is taken at about the 14. It'll be a 51-yard punt that time. And the Pats will be backed up deep to get the drive started as they take over first and 10. On first and 10, here's Brady. And a first hookup with his all-pro tight end, Rob Gronkowski. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
That'll be a New England first down, a gain of 12.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
Brady now on first down. He gets it into the hands of Gronkowski, complete. He'll be dropped shy of the 40 despite powering through the tackle. That throw good for 4. It's second down. Second down now after the pass completion. Brady to throw on second down. He almost had it. The big D lineman nearly had an interception. Instead, it falls down incomplete. Here are the starters on defense for the Super Bowl champion Philadelphia Eagles.
How about a quick look back at 2017 and how they got to the Super Bowl? The defensive side contributed greatly. Fletcher Cox at defensive tackle, Malcolm Jenkins at safety, Brandon Graham defensive end. They were established guys, but they picked up Chris Long last year in free agency. How about Jalen Mills emerging at cornerback, traded for Ronald Darby, and Nigel Bradham stepped in when Jordan Hicks got hurt and really did a bang-up job in the middle.
The 21 yards there as they convert on third.
By no past experience, before you actually play a game, you visualize what's going to happen. And I don't know anyone who doesn't visualize themselves being in the center of what's going on. That's 3 catches for him here in the early going. He's got to like the way this is starting.
Absolutely. 3 catches on any drive is good. Opening drive, that's a tone setter. Give him a couple on the catch. It's 2nd and 8. And, Charles, despite this list of key inactives that we see here, they've obviously still been pretty successful.
Give everyone credit for this one, because to me, when that happens, key guys are out, the next man steps up and plays well. But that starts with the organization itself, all the way through. No excuses for guys being out, finding guys who are capable backups who can step up and play when they need them. And we've seen the results of that. This team knows how to work through things.
Throwing is Brady on 3rd down, and he can't hang on to it. Nearly picked. He's known for his hands defensively, but instead it just brings up 4th down.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on 3rd down to bring up 4th.
Everything looked good. Good snap, good hold. Sometimes, though, the ball just doesn't want to go where you want it. And this one winds up no good.
And now back out comes the offense. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. 3 and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Yeah, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
Hurts over the middle. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
That throw has to be a quarterback's dream, doesn't it? Big tight end. Curling in the middle of the field, so it's great sight lines for him. And when they show